Good morning. You join me from my car because it is icy today. Can you see this? Like, it's already starting, so I'm having to defrost my car, but I'm having a bit of a pamper day today. I'm going to get my eyebrows shaped and tinted. I'm getting my eyelashes lifted and tinted. I'm getting my nails done. So I just wanted to give you a little before shot because that's what people do, right? So like, this is what my eyelashes kind of look like. They are very blonde. I might have a little bit of mascara left on actually, but they're basically kind of non-existent. Same with my eyebrows. They're pretty blonde, so you can't really tell. And I'm hoping that once I've had some stuff done, you kind of, it looks like I've had my brows filled in and I've got a bit of mascara on, because it makes me feel a little bit more put together. And I generally have my nails pretty plain and boring, but we're going on holiday soon, it's the Christmas party soon, so I thought might as well just get them done. So I'm just gonna have a little bit of a pamper day, hang around in town maybe and look for some Christmas presents. Let's go. Well, that was fun.
Christmas duckies?
Thank you.
else have any like one particular thing in the holidays that they're obsessed with? Because for me, it's gingerbread men. I just think they're so cute. I thought I'd talk a little bit about this tree whilst I'm fluffing it. It doesn't look its best yet, but I actually bought this from Balsam Hill a couple of years ago. I think it was like £200, but honestly it's the best money I've spent on a Christmas tree. It looks amazing. It's a fake one, but it's meant to look real, so it actually has two types of branches. There's like the normal kind of ones. I don't know if you can see, is it gonna focus? And then it has these kind of ones as well, so that it kind of gives it some texture and looks a bit different. I love it. The lights are inbuilt, so you don't have to stress about putting the lights on. It's like 6 foot and it fills the space really nicely. I love it. So yeah, it's coming along nicely so far. It's not taken as long as it normally does. I've only been doing it for about half an hour, but the wreath is up around the TV unit. I've got these little teddies in the stockings from Chris's childhood. I like having them out, a little bit of nostalgia. And then the lights here we added last year, these colourful lights, because these give me prime 90s Christmas childhoods. I think I'm gonna have some lunch and then finish sprucing the tree so that all the lights are spread out properly and all the branches are nice, and then I'm gonna get Chris to help me put our decorations on and finish it up. Then I need to tidy up, because although it's fake, it does still kind of like leave some spines and stuff on the floor, like just from shaking it around, so I'm gonna need to hoover, but pretty happy with progress so far. I like to start by adding all of my basic ones first. So I've got these like three boxes here, and we'll fill the tree with these first, and then we'll add the fun, weird, interesting ones later. I also tend to stick to like classic colours. I quite like reds and golds. There is a little bit of green in there, but because the tree's green, they kind of blend in anyway. I wanted to come here and just sign off the vlog before I forget, but I wanted to show you how my beauty treatments went. I absolutely love my nails. I kind of wanted like a subtle, I don't know, like Christmassy, glittery style of like snow. I think I showed them. They're kind of just like milky white with like a slight glitter on top, so that they're kind of festive but not over the top. And then I had my eyelashes and my eyebrows done. At first I thought that my eyebrows were too dark, but I've got a little bit of makeup on right now and it kind of suits my hair, so I'm not too worried about that. I can kind of dull it down if I'm feeling like it's too dark with a bit of concealer or a bit of foundation. I think the shape has helped. It makes it look like I've got more eyebrow now, because it looked like I had none before. I would say that the lash lift was quite uncomfortable, so if you've got sensory issues, I wouldn't recommend. However, I think they look great, so I am considering about having them done again. They just really lift your lashes. They kind of, it's like a perm for your eyelashes. I've got a tiny bit of mascara on now, but as you can probably tell, my eyelashes just look banging. They're super curled. They're like very fluttery. Glue kind of stuck to my eyelids for quite a while, so it was uncomfortable for the first kind of like 24 hours, I would say, because you need to keep them dry. But once I could kind of like damp them a little bit and kind of take off all the excess on my eyelid and around my eyelid, it was absolutely fine. I really like them, and hopefully they last like a good chunk of time so that they last for my Christmas party and my holiday. That was the idea. So we'll see, and I can report back in a future vlog. But thank you for sticking around whilst I put my Christmas tree up. Christmas is my favourite time of year, and it just brings me so much joy to have it in the living room now. And in the next couple of weeks, you'll be seeing lots of Christmassy Disney vlogs. If you're into that, time to subscribe, because you're going to be getting a lot of them. So hope you have a lovely week, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!